Search for photos, click on Video Editor, click New Video Project, give your project a name. You can then use the Add button to select videos that you've created or pictures. You can pop these into the timeline, the storyboard. If you've got video clips, you can trim those down, so you just include the bits that you want to insert into that video. You can add in a title card. We can change the length of this. And then once you're happy with your video, click on Finish Video, click Export.